Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be doing a video of how I pack. So basically a pack with me video because I am going to be going to Mexico, which is super, super exciting. I haven't gone to Mexico in almost 10 years, which is crazy to even think about. And I'm very excited to go back. This time I'm going to be going with my siblings, so it should be really nice to show them around, at least from what I remember. But yeah, it's definitely exciting. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how I pack for 3 weeks. Last time I went on a big trip was to New York 2 years ago, and that was only 1 week. So now you can imagine the size of my suitcase and how much stuff I have to fit for 3 weeks. I'm panicking. Anyways, but this is definitely going to be exciting. Let's just take on this challenge together. So let's get on to the video.
Okay, so I'm going to begin by first putting my cowboy boots on the top pocket of my suitcase because I do not want them to take up as much space. So I'm just going to put them in there. Next, I'm going to bring my sneakers, and I have 2 pairs of those, as you guys can see. Next, I'm going to also be bringing my flats. I have 2 pairs of those because you can never go wrong with flats. If it's not a heel time, then it's a flat time. And I'm just going to be tucking in those on the same pockets as my cowboy boots. Next, I'm also going to be bringing 2 pairs of heels just in case and a pair of wedges. I am not a girl who can resist tall heels, so that's that. And a whole bunch of clothes. My first hack is going to be make sure to roll all your clothes from your shorts to your pants and your shirts. I'm going to go ahead and do that to all my clothes and just basically stack them on top of each other. As in for my dress shirts, I'm also going to be rolling them all up as if they were t-shirts. As in for my dresses, I'm going to be folding those because I don't want those to be as wrinkly as my t-shirts. So I'm going to be folding those and just putting them on top of where my shoes were. In this bag right here, I packed all my necessary toiletries from my razor to my deodorant and my contacts and anything else that I needed. In this bag right here, I packed all of my makeup, any essentials from little eyeshadows to palettes and my foundation. In this next bag, I packed all of my necessary fragrances and perfumes that I was going to be needing for the trip. And I did pack a travel size and just regular sizes as well. I also did include my mousse and my toothbrush, toothpaste, and floss. I also added my hairspray. And I also added some sunscreen and a beach bag. In this little bag right here, I have added some of my clips for my hair, a rollerball, a bracelet, and some bandages. Also, we can't forget about my loofah. Next, I'm also going to be packing my necklaces, and I'm going to be showing you hack number 2. All you're going to need is some straws and a necklace, and what you have to do is basically unhook the chain, and then the chain, you have to put it through the straw. Once it's in the straw, you want to go ahead and hook it back, and there you go. You're going to have a tangle-free necklace. And you can do this with all your necklaces and avoid them having to be tangled. Next, I'm also going to be adding my hair straightener and my curler. And that is pretty much it. That is how I pack for vacation. I also did forget to mention I packed my undergarments and my swimsuits, but I lost that clip, so yeah, that's that. But then you just want to go ahead and close your suitcase and you are ready to go. Now for my bag, which would be kind of like a carry-on, I am going to be packing an ID and I just put it in a lanyard. I'm also going to be putting in my sunglasses that I did not want them to break in my suitcase, so I'm going to be adding them there. I'm also going to be adding a portable charger, charged of course, and a charger to charge my phone. I'm also going to be taking a wallet and some pens. And of course, to go with the pens, I'm going to be taking a little notepad in case I need to write down anything. And this little fan, which is for your phone. I'm also going to be taking a lipstick and a lip balm in case I want to retouch my lipstick or I just need to put some lip balm on. I'm also going to be taking my headphones because necessary for listening to music. And I also did forget to mention, but I also have a little hand sanitizer on the side to keep myself sanitized. And that is all. I am ready to go.
I hope you guys liked this video. If you do, make sure to hit that thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below if you have any video requests while I'm out of Mexico, because I was thinking of doing maybe like some authentic Mexican candy, like trying authentic Mexican candy. I don't know. Who knows? Maybe it should be fun. But yeah, also I'm going to be vlogging, so stay tuned for that. Those vlogs, however, are going to come out after I come back since I'm not going to be able to take my laptop, so I'm not going to be able to edit. But they will be up as soon as I'm back, which will be in 3 weeks. But if you guys want to keep up with me and what I'm doing in Mexico, make sure to go add me on Snapchat for any snaps of me in Mexico. And I'll add right here my username so you guys can go and add me there. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. I'll see you on the next one. Adios! Also, did anyone notice I cut my hair? If you guys follow me on any of my social media, then you already know. But if you don't, what are you doing? Go subscribe, go follow me, go add me. No, bye.